it's Jerzy, and welcome to my world. 2014 I could really divide into three, maybe four parts.
I have 16-35 millimeter lens.
This is good.
I'm in Mörbisch, I'm here exactly by the lake. I'm taking some long exposures pictures today, but this is not what I wanted to talk about. 2014, I'm just finalizing the video, 2014 highlights, where I'm putting together the most important projects I did in 2014. I had to skip a lot for different reasons. There's much, much more material, but either I didn't have a permission or those projects were personal to the clients. I don't really want to share it too much. So I left what I could, and it's still a lot of material. So the video will be probably around 20 plus minutes as I did last year, but it looks good, and there is much more video material. As I predicted exactly a year ago, that in 2014 there will be much more video productions, and this is what happened.
Saxophonist is good. Alex Schauen here. Yeah. You see the glasses. A goodbye.
Sweetheart. So we're going to film the concert. There will be about four cameras. One will be on the one side of the stage. One will be here above. Right above the stage, and one very much behind on the terrace, to have like an overview of the whole stage. And then with the fourth camera, I'll be moving around.
Concert from Easy Band with four different cameras. Now behind us there is a Kiss Forever Band from Hungary, and the atmosphere is absolutely fantastic. As you can see, there is a noise, there's everybody playing. It's fantastic here. Have a good one.
Hey, this is John Petrucci, and you're watching the Guitar Mania Chat.
This is John Schaefer from Iced Earth, and you're watching the Guitar Mania Channel.
Hi, this is John Mayall, and you're watching Guitar Mania.
Hi, I'm Claude Taylor, John Mayall's tour manager, production manager.
Hi, this is Rocky Athus, and you're watching the Guitar Mania Channel.
Mm-hmm. Markus von Schindler und ihr schaut den Guitar Mania Channel.
Hello, this is Frank Gambale and you're watching Guitar Mania.
Welcome to the 2014 Mesa stand. I'm Oliver Hall, Senior Product Manager for Fender Europe.
Hi, I'm Helen Varley here at the Music Mesa on the Jackson booth for Guitar Mania.
Hi, hier ist Shaker von Scorpions and ihr schaut jetzt Guitar Mania Channel. Rock on!
Kannst du mal bei uns das von
kann ich jetzt? Haben wir Plektrum da? Ja. Ein Gibson-Plektrum bitte.
I jesteśmy właśnie w gościnnych progach Polskiego Instytutu Kultury w Budapeszcie.
Hello everybody, welcome to the Guitar Mania review of the Mesa Boogie Rack Tour 25. Check it out.
Hi folks, this is Steve I and you are watching the Guitar Mania channel.
Oliver Mali und ihr schaut den Guitar Mania Channel.
Drive on the other side of the road.
I love this one.
just close my eyes.
This is called Lookout East. I'm testing Legria Canon camera.
Let's wait, what happens? This will last probably a few minutes and then it will be gone. I've already got a few pictures.
I'm taking a picture. See you in 2 minutes.
2 minutes get passed. You can see it. 120 seconds, Instagram looks perfect. And the picture.
Still trying to get as high as possible.
So if you put that on like a waistcoat.
Yeah, but if I open the door,
yeah. It's your choice, my friend.
We have about 40 people to shoot in the next few days. This is the last year. The new one will have most probably the cover like this. This is also my picture, which I shot last. Actually, I shot it a few years ago.
This is good.
It's good. It's anders als letztes Jahr.
What is it now? Beginning of June. The premiere is going to happen in about 4 weeks from now. We are shooting all the backstage photos. We are filming some documentary footage. And it's bloody hot here, I must say.
Das ist der Ewald vom Novarock Festival und ich wünsche euch viel Spaß beim Guitar Mania Channel.
Ich will dir nichts schenken, wir beide geben nur ein paar, ich nehme.
This year we're going to shoot, I will be shooting in on the 1st of July, I will be shooting the pictures for the booklet. And I will have on two cameras, I will have a wireless device connected directly to the internal network, and the pictures I'll be shooting on the stage will be immediately sent on to the local server, so the art director can immediately choose this, I mean, make the selection.
My name is Dagmar Schellenberger and you are watching Guitar Mania Channel.
Hallo, ich bin Dietmar. Ich bin Geschäftsführer bei den Seefestspielen Mörbisch, das seit mehr als 20 Jahren, and you are watching Guitar Mania Channel.
Ich bin Thomas, Tonmeister der Seefestspiele Mörbisch, and you are watching Guitar Mania.
Hello, I'm Tommy Karaber and you are watching Guitar Mania Channel.
Ich bin Evelyn Beck von den Seefestspielen Mörbisch and you are watching Guitar Mania Channel.
The last few days I was trying to get a nice time lapse and some good footage from the bridge, but the weather was shitty, and hopefully today I can finally mount the camera on the railing, so if anything goes wrong the camera will not fall on people's heads. I mean, security is an issue here, and we can control what's on the bridge of Anatevka. This small black point is actually the camera where I mounted it. The sun coming all the way from here down here for the sunset, hopefully, if it doesn't rain again. I'm in Mörbisch here today. Actually, I spent here more than half a year. Just here, like about 5 meters from me, 10 meters, it's Austrian-Hungarian border. Here is the Neusiedlersee. We are still in Mörbisch. It's 6:23. I decided to put on the Andy Grad. The sun is rising right now. Those are the moments you live for.
Meine Damen und Herren, herzlich willkommen auf diesem Austrian-Flug operated by Jolie. Ich begrüße auch die Gäste von unserem Starlights-Partner.
When you know now that your life is a dream in a stormy world, just as life shows a face.
Another big chunk, I would say, was booking.com. It was not done in one go. I've done it in May. The first part was done in March. I think end of February, beginning of March, when I was shooting Vienna pictures. But then, right after Mörbisch, it's basically end of September, beginning of October, I started to travel like to Poland, to Warsaw. Then right after, I was in St. Petersburg in Russia, and then to Budapest, to Hungary, and then to Krakow. And I came back in December.
Excellent. It's snowing in St. Petersburg.
I was doing Poland, I was doing Warsaw last week, so I came back to Vienna, what was it, Friday night? No, Saturday night, so I spent at home basically one day, and then this morning on I came back to Vienna, it was Saturday night, I had to upload the pictures for the client on Sunday, and today is Monday, and I'm already on the road.
Freezing, I need to have
gloves. Just in front of Hermitage, Winter Palace of Tsars, and getting ready to take pictures just on the other side of the building where the Neva River is located. And after 1 o'clock, all the bridges are being opened, so I want to get the pictures with open. I want to get a picture with an open bridge overlooking the Peter the Great. Great fortress. Quarter to one. I'm waiting for the bridges to be open.
Ich heiße Sabina Zafir und bin Gründerin und künstlerische Leiterin des Kulturvereins Personals.
G'day, this is Joel from Airborne, and you're rocking out to Guitar Mania Channel. Keep on rocking.
Hi, this is Tushy.
This is Oliver from Audrey Horn.
And you're watching Guitar Mania Channel.
Next week, everybody's going to celebrate the beginning of 2015. So, simply, Happy New Year. Take tons of pictures, good pictures, learn, and simply, what's most important, enjoy it. So, see you in 2015.